And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, to Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Last time we left off, we were the family for a lot of it. Focus camera. We were the family for a lot of it, but when we were the victims, we died a lot. I don't really know what we're doing with that. So next time we're a victim, we're just gonna follow someone. But I really am blessed that this company is coming out to me and giving me this code and extending the beta, man. That's really not the beta, but the tech test, whatever the hell. Hopefully a beta comes out. That'd be pretty nice. But let's just get straight into it, man. I'm gonna do a quick match, so it's gonna be either or. But this game is scary when you're a victim, man. Not gonna cap. Oh well, we're the cook. I really don't like being the cook. Jev likes being the cook, FaZe Jev. I don't like being the cook. Sam likes being the cook too. I don't like it.
A native of Uvalde was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful.
Alright, whoopee boy. We're the cook. I'm gonna cook it up. Nope, fuck the tongue. Yeah. Already? Oh my god. Okay. Generator, they fucking turned it on. This one. Yeah, I'm feeding Grandpa, bitch. What are you doing? Where's the Latina?
We didn't have much choice. We couldn't let Johnny spring no love child around here.
Look at him.
Say personal. Now get back here.
Did he escape?
Yeah, you suck. Yeah, you just fucking suck. Blows my mind that somebody like this not only exists, but also is delusional enough to post it online.
Check the exit, damn it! They might be escaping!
Dude, get the fuck out of the way! Damn, this is a long. Oh, we got him! Yeah, fucker.
Damn
Okay, Connie. Sonny. You need to fucking ready the fuck up. Yeah. Alright, we look like we fallen. Connie, if she readies the fuck up. What do you got to fucking ready up, bro? This is the tech test. Fucking ready up, fam. Fucking Connie, man. Oh, no. Now you want to ready the fuck up. Fucking dickhead. I'm gonna fucking fuck you, bitch. I'm with no one. Perfect.
Okay. Oh God! It hurts. I have to get out of here. There's gotta be something I can use around here. This should help the pain.
Okay, I didn't find anyone. I don't think I did. I did spawn by someone, but.
No, that was too loud.
He left.
Wait, what's that?
Great. Dickhead, I was gonna grab that.
Okay, Anna. Just find another way.
I'm right here.
It's not a good sound to hear. Seriously?
What is this?
Okay, I'll follow this guy.
Hey, what's coming to you now? Stop, you're moving.
God, don't knock it, bro. How'd he leave? How'd that guy escape? What the fuck?
Now this is a way out.
I got this.
He ran. Okay, they're in here.
Stop it, Anna.
Okay. No way.
Oh my god.
No way. I escaped. Let's go. That's crazy. Let's see how to die. I'll watch this guy die. Oh wow. Will he escape this? Can't go over there.
Oh, it hurts. It hurts bad.
Hurts bad. Oh my god, this guy's gonna find it. Oh, they closed it. They closed it. Nope, they closed it, my boy. Oh! Did not know that was a thing. This guy's about to die. The other guy's alive. Wow. Damn. Wasabi? Don't tell me that's Alex. Oh, sorry. I said that wrong. Pusab. 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 Alright, we're Leatherface boys. Let's get this shit. Yeah, I'm making noise right away. So we can actually get them, I'm pretty sure, right away. Oh. They made noise right away. Chicken. They did escape. That was dank as fuck. Sorry, cough. Where the fuck is the exit? I don't wanna go that way. In the basement, they're probably like, Bubba, you're not doing your job. Yeah. I kind of stole that man's kill, but it's okay. Oh, he got executed. Okay. That's why he left. Damn, he left, didn't he? Disconnected, disconnected. We don't have any winners. These fucking idiots. Come on, you motherfucker. Let's go. I saw you hiding from a mile away! From a mile away!
He's next to Grandpa. He's upstairs.
What do you want to be chased by, boy? Oh, you really want to go in there? Seriously? Damn, they executed him. That's sad. This game looks beautiful, though. We're gonna see where all my shit is first. Oh, nah. I'm not changing it. Sorry. My bad.
Sonny?
My bad. My bad. You can see all my shit this way. What the fuck is this?
I have to find the others.
Oh my god, he's coming! He's coming, fucking hell! I'm sorry, but I had to. The goddamn thing. Fuck it, I'm here. Give me. Go, 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 go. Oh my god, we escaped. Let's go, boys. We did it again. We did it again. That's crazy. That's crazy. This tech test is pretty good. This game is pretty good so far. It's a solid 7 out of 10. Nah, it's an 8 out of 10. Definitely horror game of the year. Horror game of the year right here. That's for sure. I don't know. There's a little thing. There's a little bugs. I was stuck in the doorway as Leatherface for a second. But, that's okay. It's just little things, you know, it's things to expect. I think this was more to see if, like, the servers can run a lot of people. But I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Follow my Twitter down below, and just in case I don't see you, good afternoon, good evening, and good night.